know why I have to come to school. Because I hate school.
Aaron, many of us go through a phase of hating school. In general, you hate school because I'm looking at you. You're living at a time where you feel like you don't fit in. And this time will pass. I know everybody tells you that, but it's true. And it's also possible that you have a teacher that you're not crazy about. And so you'll get through this. Now, if it's algebra, I'm looking at you estimating how old you are. The thing about math, algebra, trigonometry, is you have to practice. There's just no way around it. You have to do it over and over. And you might be picking school because just to be rebellious, we all go through a rebellious phase. But I guarantee you, if you learn algebra, you will be able to think abstractly, not just about numbers, but about all sorts of things. And this will benefit you greatly in life. It looks like you're sitting in a lab. Looks like you're sitting in a laboratory setting there. It looks like a biology class. There's nothing cooler than biology. So you have to, in biology, you have to memorize things because biologists, by long tradition, just make up words. They're crazy for making up words. Who doesn't love reverse transcriptase? Who doesn't love a Golgi body? Okay, and so on. There's some memorization involved. Endoreticulum. I'm sorry, man, you just got to memorize some words. But it's worth it. And you will fit in better as years go on. Carry on, man.